Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. You are watching Civil Engineering Survey YouTube channel. Today we are going to jump to the manual calculation of the coordinate calculation on the site, straight path and circular path calculation, how to calculate this coordinate. And we just here a calculation, and we have rod here and start Chainage 0 plus 0 to end up 3 plus 6 7.968. Now we have a graph, north south direction and west east direction graph here, and y is positive north and y opposite south, and here is east opposite west. And we have tried to calculate this coordinate, find out the bearing. The whole bearing start from 0 to end up 360 degree. What is whole bearing? The horizontal angle made by a line with the magnetic north in the clockwise direction. This is clockwise direction and this is anti-clockwise direction. In the whole circle bearing of the line, this is system is known as azimuthal coordinate system. And we just try to start the manual calculation. We have here N2, the last coordinate, north, and N1 is the first coordinate. Similarly, E2 is the last coordinate, E1 is the first coordinate. And now we put the value N2 coordinate and N1 coordinate. N2 is this, N1 is this, E2 and E1, the last coordinate E2. Here we just find out which the bearing where take place in which quadrant. And here is minus sign, we prove that here to first quadrant all value positive, and the second quadrant x positive and y is negative 80 minus degree, and the third quadrant all value negative because two sign here appear, north and east, and we have west direction negative. And here is y direction, south is negative. Here y positive and x negative. Now we manually calculate this value. Just type in Casio calculator this formula, and we have here a formula. We have a manual calculation here, and you can just put here the value. We have a 2 minus sign, we plus this degree to add 180. We have 2 degree and 2 minute 52.21 is the second, and we use here and just put the formula here. And we have cos theta and alpha a bracket close multiply d for distance, and plus the first coordinate x. We just type here x and we separate this by ratio, and just sine theta and alpha, close this bracket, multiply by distance d for distance plus the first y coordinate. We here solve this formula, and we just type here a value 2 2 2, and just press this tear button and 2, and we again 52.21 and press this again, we enter. We have final distance 3 plus 6 7.968. You can type here we equal the first coordinate 6 8 7 3 1 8 0.5 4 to 5. You can just manually type but I already have a value, and the first y here 700.018. okay, now we have the last coordinate 66870.45.177. it's correct. Again press equal, and 571.453, it's correct. Now we interval here is each interval 100 feet, and we just type here a distance 100 and equal, and here our first value already we type here, and the coordinate you can check it above value 244, it's correct, and 6 double, okay, it's correct. Now you can type again a distance 200, okay, press again, you can check 169.908. you again press is not coordinate to check 566.068, it's correctly working. Now we again type 300, you can type 10, it's give a correct coordinate. X, the first coordinate we already entered that, you can check this 66870.95.649, it's correct value, and just press again equal sign 268.249.093. you can type each interval 10 feet 20 feet to enter distance, equal press again, it's give a coordinate, correct value, and a straight path of a road. Okay, now you can calculate circular path. We have this bearing distance direction here, and we just grab enter and circle of whole bearing. The bearing start from north to end up here. We here are degree 22 already we calculated, and 45 degree you can easily calculate to enter 360 degree, in formula, and you can easily calculate coordinate and circular path. 90 degree you easily calculate this, and 135 degree and 180 degree you can just type a degree, you easily coordinate calculate it. Okay, thanks for watching this video. This presentation is PowerPoint here. If you forget this graph, I will give a tip here. Y north and far north, Y south, okay, sock, and here we daily eat. You remember this graph by this tip, it's funny. Thanks for watching this video.